Magic isn't real. As a performer, we create illusions that are so convincing, we'd make our audience believe it's real. In this case, imagine tricking your audience's eyes by having them believe you've found their card without actually finding it. Is it magic or hypnosis? You decide. From our friend in New York, Rich Lee, we bring you a visual four-card change that's versatile to any presentation idea. It could be a standalone pseudo-hypnosis effect that makes them question their reality, or you could instantly find all four spectators' cards at once. Either way, they won't believe their eyes when you perform this. So our question to you is, what will you do with this? Get yours now worldwide.